the story of Rapunzel, a story about a girl who has never had a haircut.
No, it's about love, magic, and
hair. A lot of hair. Now, first thing, boys and girls, when you see Mother Gothel, an evil woman who takes all of her beauty from her daughter, and then when her daughter is hair removed, she turns ugly and old. You have to say, boo! Can we give that one go, boys and girls? Ready? One, two, three, boo! That wasn't loud enough. Come on, I need to hear you all. One, two, three, boo! That is so much better. Right, well, on with the show.
Yeah.
What's your name?
We should call her Rapunzel.
Can I go see the lights?
The lights, Rapunzel, really?
Yeah.
Come on, you painted so many stars and lights up in your room on these walls. That's all you need. Can't you have a window?
Can't I see them in real life?
In real life, but Rapunzel, you have a window, okay? That's all the real life you need.
Yeah, but outside in the real world.
You're not prepared for that, Rapunzel. Please, try to keep me safe, my little darling.
Oh, please. Please.
Rapunzel, this is the end of the conversation, okay? You stay here, end on.
I hate her so much. She does nothing but kick me in this tower. Oh, it's so annoying. That must be her. Who is it? Is that you, Baba?
Mother?
Yes, it's me, your mother.
Okay, hang on, I'm coming. Mother? Oh my gosh.
Well, that was a close one. That was
close. I am so sorry. I don't usually do that, but
you scared me. I'm guessing you want me to sit in this chair then.
Yeah. What are you doing here?
Well, what are you doing here?
Well, it's my tower, so I live here.
Right. Well, actually, I'm just going to say it. I was looking for your crown.
My crown? Right. Why do you want my crown?
Well, can you just let me go, actually?
Why?
I'll do anything.
Anything?
Yes.
Okay, will you take me to see the lights?
The lights?
Yeah, you know, the ones that come out every year on my birthday?
Oh, do you mean the ones that come out on the princess's birthday, you know, Rapunzel's?
Who? Sorry?
What's your name?
Rapunzel.
We have to go.
Yep.
Boys, get in here now! Where are you? One by one, you idiot! Now, where's my Rapunzel, my daughter, my pride and joy?
Hey.
Long blonde hair, my daughter, the one that's lived in this tower for 18 years.
Never seen her. What's she look like?
Oh my god, long blonde hair, beautiful child, my child.
Can you just get a replacement if you
can? I don't want a replacement, I want my daughter. You just go out there and find her.
Don't worry, Mother Gothel, we'll bring her back. Dead or alive?
No, not dead or alive. Alive preferably, okay? Get out now! I don't want to see your ugly faces! Leave! Oh my god!
Wow, this is so beautiful.
What do you mean?
I've never seen the outside before. It's crazy. I didn't even know this was a thing.
I'm sorry you haven't been outside?
No, it's just like the fresh air. And what is all this stuff that we're treading on?
You mean grass?
Oh, that's grass. I wondered what that was.
You don't know what grass is?
No.
Okay, let's just go. Let's just go.
Okay.
I see. anything that looks like a Panto around here. Do you know what she looks like?
I think Mother Gothel said about having long, blonde hair.
Is there anyone with long, blonde hair around here? Behind us? Well, okay. Guess we'll have to check. No one that way. Let's check the other way. There's no one behind us, you lying liars. Come on, let's search the totally not creepy and haunted wood over there. Wrong way. Oh.
This wood is a little bit scary.
You're scared?
A little bit,
of a woods?
Well, I've never been to one before.
Well, we can keep you company.
Alright. I think we should sing a song.
A song.
To lift up the spirit.
Yep.
Right.
Okay, well, only if you guys sing.
Come on.
Okay?
Yeah. You've all got to stand up. Stand up. I want the teacher standing up as well.
We can see you. We can see you're not standing up, so you have to do that. Okay. Let's sing.
What are we singing?
Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Okay.
On the count of three. One, two, three.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
We're missing somebody.
This is your fault. You should be singing louder.
You haven't scared them off. Right.
Well, we'll have to do it again then, won't we? Woo! Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Someone else
is gone.
No.
You need to be singing louder, otherwise all these notes are going to keep coming.
We have to sing really quick and really loud. Really quick. Really quick.
Well, we'll have to do it again then, won't we? Woo! Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and...
Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Boom! All right, sit down.
I'm sorry, this is the second time that someone's tied me to a chair today.
Really? What was the first?
Never mind. Why are we even here?
Well, we couldn't find Rapunzel, so we found the best replacement in the haunted wood running around.
Yeah, you're going to be a replacement.
I am not a replacement, thank you very much.
You are.
Can you just comply? I'm so tired.
Boys, you better have my Rapunzel, my dearest joy.
Even better, we have a replacement for Rapunzel.
So much better.
I'm not a replacement.
I don't want a replacement, I want my daughter, Rapunzel.
Where is she?
I don't know. And you know what? I quit. This job is demanding and annoying, and I don't like it.
Get out!
Goodbye.
Can I go, please?
Of course you can go. Get out of the tower! I have to do everything by myself, don't I? Rapunzel, where are you?
Is that my mother?
Rapunzel! You better get here, it's... Rapunzel, what are you doing out here in these scary woods?
Are you following me?
Of course I'm following you, Rapunzel. You're my daughter, okay?
Why can't you just leave me alone?
Leave you alone, Rapunzel. I'm trying to keep you safe, my dear.
Don't touch me, please.
Rapunzel, what are you doing out here? I told you to stay in the tower.
It's none of your business. I can go out if I want to. I'm old enough.
Old enough, Rapunzel? You're so naive. I know what this is. It's that boy, that thief. The thief that's trying to steal your crown. Rapunzel, don't mock me.
Okay, you can't tell me what to do because you're not my mother.
Rapunzel, of course I'm your mother. I've raised you for 18 pride and joy years.
No, all you've done is make my miserable life more miserable.
Rapunzel, if you're going to talk like that to me, I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Oh. How can they mistake me for Rapunzel? I mean, I'm just so muscly and so manly that I just don't get how they can.
Oh.
Rapunzel!
Hi!
Well. What a beautiful couple.
I put you under my deep and powerful secret.
No!
Oh my gosh.
What have you done?
No, you refused it.
Wake up, please. Wake up. Flynn. Well, that was a jolly good sleep. What are you looking at?
Nothing.
Anyways, now that I've used my magic powers on you,
right,
we have to get rid of my hair.
Right, yeah, that makes sense.
So my mother can know.
Oh, so she can get really old, okay.
Get really old, yeah.
No, 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 I'm ugly, what have you done to me?
Anyway, I have a brilliant idea.
Oh, yeah?
So you want to see the lights,
of
right?
Of course I do.
End up at our amazing,
wonderful,
beautiful,
gorgeous,
exquisite, awesome castle, but one problem.
Yeah.
The beast. So we need your help. Whenever you see him, basically just call out our names.
I'm the Hawksworth.
And Lumiere. But that might be too confusing, so just shout, Oi, he's behind you. Just repeat after us. Oi, he's behind you.
Oh, you can do better than that.
Oi, he's behind you.
Natural.
Oh no.
What is he doing in the castle?
I don't know. Where is the beast?
Ooh, I'm scared.
Oh, that's such a nice castle.
I cannot see him.
What is that?
I cannot
see him.
Oh no.
I feel
him. I see him. We have a problem.
What are you doing in my castle?
I just
come with me.
Does anyone see my father? Oh yeah, he's at the castle.
We have a main problem.
We have a serious issue here.
The beast has taken a prisoner.
Here we are. The girl? Why is there a girl?
Why are you talking?
Oh, he does not talk. I don't
know. He broke our castle.
You see a man, like a really old man.
As in the prisoner?
This gone.
Way.
So, what should we call you?
Belle.
Oh, what a beautiful name. Is this your father?
Yeah.
But we weren't here.
Are you okay? How did you get here? How did you get here?
Who are
you?
How did you get here?
Trespass, what do you think?
Let me talk with him, please.
Well, what did you mistake?
No, but we're going to go. No.
say, dearie, you're my prisoner now.
The curse! The curse!
Oh no!
It's true love.
True love's kiss.
We have to get the girl to fall in love with the beast before the last petal drops on Christmas Eve.
Oh, it will break the spell. We will be human once again.
But how are we going to do that? It's a beast.
I don't know.
Fu!
Yes, Gaston?
We need to think of more strategies to get Belle's heart.
Oh, not this again. No, why don't you find someone who, like, really loves you?
That's funny. Belle loves me.
Oh, Gaston. Well, look, your bank account's completely empty. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, I see where you're going with this.
Yeah.
Stop buying her things.
Yeah.
And show her my muscles more.
No, that's not
what I mean. Gaston, I need your help.
What's the problem?
My brother don't be kidnapped by the beast. I need you to save her.
Belle?
Yes, Belle, she just be kidnapped.
Ah, I have an idea. You save her,
and then she'll have to marry me.
No, just leave her there. She's not worth it.
Right time for this. We need to save her.
Let's
right
go
now.
Then.
No, just leave her.
Be our guest, be our guest. Put ourselves to the test.
Belle, come on,
dinner.
Oh, you are very...
I can see the connection.
Yeah, you were getting closer.
Let's get dressed up.
Magical. I want you to be...
It's going to be beautiful.
He loves you.
Look into his dashing eyes.
They are something, but you love him. He loves you.
Have a little bit of sparkle.
Now go. Over.
Find your prince.
Now, where is the prince?
Oh,
looking
beastly.
Every.
Yeah. So what do you think of the girl? She's magnificent.
Yes, you can see the way you were looking at each other.
Yeah.
I just say.
True love's connection.
I think.
Yes, maybe kiss her. Break the spell, maybe. Potentially. Yeah.
We're getting rid of her ourselves.
Oh no, now go find your princess.
The ball awaits.
The ball awaits.
Oh, I can't believe it.
As old as time.
Nothing could go wrong.
Nothing could go wrong.
Aha! We are here.
Who are you?
I am Gaston.
What are you doing?
Why are you here?
I'm here for Belle.
Belle does not need saving. She's in great hands.
Yeah, but she loves me.
Oh, no, she doesn't.
Oh, yes, she does.
Oh, no, she doesn't.
Oh, yes, she does.
Oh, no, she doesn't.
Just go away.
I am here to draw you. I will beat you, and then I will get Belle for myself, for I am Gaston.
Oh!
Belle. And the Belle and Beast got their happy ending.
I cannot believe it.
We are free.
You pulled it off.
I can't.
Barely even friends. There was somebody then, unexpectedly.
Oh, Merry Christmas, everyone. We hope you enjoyed.
Thank you for watching.
To say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared, Beauty and the Beast.
Hello, boys and girls. I'm Glinda, the Good Witch. And today we're going to be following the journey of Dorothy to Oz. Oh, here she comes.
Toto, what did I tell you?
Who are you? Ew, why are you picking your noses? That's disgusting.
I'm Dorothy Gale, by the way. And that was my dog, Toto.
Toto, I told you.
Whoosh,
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 oh, no.
Whoosh,
whoosh,
whoosh.
Big bang! Can anyone point to me where there's a red hat? Over here! There's no red hat here. Oh, you mean, like, here? I've just stood here. There! You're really tricking me now. Oh, over there! I see. Oh dear. That's not good. The Wicked Witch of the East, she's squished. That's her head. Is anyone else hurt? Can you point to someone if they're hurt? Oh dear. Hello?
Where am I?
Oz.
Oz?
Yes.
Right. Well, where is Oz?
That's a very tricky question, actually. Well, anyways, who are you?
I'm Dorothy Gale.
Aw, that's a cute little dog.
Take care. We really should get home.
Now, why would you want to do that?
Well, Mother and Pa are expecting me.
Ah, you want to go home. The red hat! Take this red hat to the Wizardress of Oz.
And how do I find this Wizardress?
Well, you spotted the yellow brick road.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thank you.
I've got to figure out how to move her.
Linda, what are you doing here in the West? My territory.
There was a tornado and...
Oh, shush. Broom! You're not supposed to be...
Ah, my sister!
Glinda, why is there a house on top of my sister?
Well, the tornado kind of spun
Where's her hat?
It landed...
Her hat! Where is her hat?
Dorothy Gale.
Dorothy
Gale?
Who is Dorothy Gale?
Well, I gave her the hat because she wants to go home. That's her house.
And where's she going to?
I told her to go to follow the yellow brick road to the wizard.
The wizardress! The wizardress! Brim! Well, victory shall be mine. I will get this, Dorothy Gale. My eyes are on you.
Oh no, I've got to go save Dorothy.
Right, Toto, she said to just follow the yellow brick road. Oh no, there's two ways. Do you guys know which way I should go?
Forward or backwards?
Left or right?
Same difference.
Do you need some help, sir?
Yeah, if you could just... Oh!
I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. What are you doing here?
I'm off to see the Wizardress of Oz.
Why?
Well, I need to go home.
Do you think if I came along with you and asked him really nicely, he'd give me a brain?
What do you guys think? Should I let him come with me? Yes. Okay. Well, yes.
All right. We're off to see the wizards.
Wait for me.
We're catching up to her. Come on.
What's that?
What is that?
Bonk, bonk, bonk.
Oh.
Are you okay?
Does it look like that I'm okay?
No.
Ooh. Is there anything we can do to help?
Well, you can give me some oil.
Do you guys see any oil anywhere?
Where?
There.
Oh.
Where
should we put it?
And
literally just all over.
Okay.
Much better.
Great.
So where are you guys even off to?
Well, we're off to see the Wizardress of Oz.
Why?
I need a brain.
And I need to go home.
Do you think that maybe they'd be able to give me a home?
What do you guys think?
Do you think he can come with us?
Do you think he can get a heart?
We're off to see the wizard!
Wait for me!
I'm catching up! I see her, she... Oh, where's she gone? Oh, well that doesn't matter. I'll get my crystal ball, then I'll be able to see them all.
Very dark in here.
It's awfully scary.
What are you doing here?
We're off to see the Wizardress of Oz.
Why?
I need a brain.
I want a heart.
I need to go home.
Can I come?
Why?
I need courage.
But you're a lion.
I was born without it.
What do you guys think? Do you think the lion can come with us?
I think that was a yes.
Yeah.
Well, of course you can.
We're off to see the wizard.
I see them with my great vision. I can smell them. I will send my ghost to the Forest of Doom. Then he'll get them to me.
I mean, they said the wizardress was in here.
I don't see anyone.
Do you guys see the wizardress?
Anywhere. She's...
Hello, darling. What are you doing here? Yes, I am the wizardress. What does it look like? Now, what can I do for you then, darlings? Anything in particular?
Courage.
That's an emotion. You're a lion. Oh. And you then, Tin Man, what can I do for you, sir?
Can I have a heart?
Heart? That's an organ that's very hard to manufacture. Let's see what I can do for you. And you, good sir?
I need a brain.
Another organ. I mean, what's wrong with you guys? No courage, no heart, no brain. Next thing you say, you've got no shoes.
I need to go home.
Oh, that is a bit simpler. Now you see, most people come to me and ask for 3 wishes. Now there's 4 of you, each with 1 wish. That means everyone, there's 4 wishes. So, in which case I'll ask 1 favour from you, so that I will do all 4 things. Get me the Witches of the West's broom.
That's quite dangerous.
Almost impossible.
Do you want a brain? Do you want to go home? Do you need a heart? Do you need courage? Now be gone with you. Oh look, what's over there?
Oh, he's gone. I guess we've got to go find the witch then.
Surely she should be around here somewhere.
I think we're in a haunted forest.
I've heard there's ghosts.
Well, I guess we should probably sing a song, maybe to help calm our nerves.
And if you guys see a ghost, tell us.
Right, after 4.
4. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. Because.
I want to go home.
I need a brain.
I want a heart.
I want courage.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. Because.
I want to go home.
I need a brain.
I want a heart.
Where's the lion? Right, guys, I told you, you have to tell her, like really shout if you see a ghost, okay?
As loud as you can.
We need to know, right?
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. Because.
I want to go home.
I need a brain. Where's the timber?
Oh no. You guys were supposed to yell.
You're not doing a very good job. Right, if you see a ghost, you have to yell, he's behind you.
There's no one there.
Only shout when you see
when
one, okay? Right.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. Because.
The Wicked Witch of the West.
Dorothy Fane. I have spent so long searching for you, you thief!
I'm no thief.
You know what you did, you can lie to yourself, but you can't lie to me. That hat, I know that hat anyway, you stole it from my sister!
Well, I got it from ASOS.
Well, it doesn't matter.
Quick!
No, not the way to put it! I'm melting! It's so painful! I can't see anything!
I'll get the broom!
Is she alive? No pulse.
Quick! Untie
the witch
them!
Is dead.
We have to get the broom to the wizardress.
I have it.
Thank you. Good luck.
She's around here somewhere.
I mean, this is where we were last time. Tell us if you see her.
Anyone? Is she anywhere?
I mean.
Hello, darlings! You're back and it's quick. Well done. Yes, so thank you for the broom.
You're welcome.
Now, yes.
So, did we get our wishes?
Wishes?
Yes.
Yeah, the ones we asked for.
Yes. No.
Excuse you, we got you the broom?
Wishes, I don't grant wishes. You need to speak to someone else about that. Bye!
Excuse me!
Where's he gone? He was a fake!
He was a fake?
Yes, he was a fake.
Why? Well... Do you know anyone who can grant our wishes?
Oh, right. I can.
Oh.
You've been able to do it this whole time.
We could have died.
We could. We risked our lives to get our room.
Yeah. About that. Actually, you know what? I'm just going to grant me your wishes.
Okay.
So, who's first?
I will.
What do you want?
I need a brain.
There you go.
2 + 2 = 4.
And who's next?
I'll go.
What do you want?
Courage.
You're a lion.
I don't have any.
Okay then. There you go.
Roar!
And you, Tin Man?
I want a heart.
Oh, just the thing.
Oh my god.
And you, Dorothy?
I want to go home.
Ah, the hat. Get the hat. Now, you're going to need to swing it around your head 3 times and say, there's no place like home.
Okay. Goodbye, Scarecrow.
Bye, Dorothy.
Bye, Tin Man. Please don't cry. Goodbye, Lion.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
Oh no.
Oh, Toto, we're home.
Now let's have some fun! Woo!